All right, so I beat the game. I built me a nice little cozy cottage. Now I'm wanting to search this entire island and find the rest of the artifact. I think I'm missing two pieces, if I'm not mistaken. Alright, so I have 5 out of 7. I'm gonna go check a few places out and see if I can find the other two pieces. Yes, I know, I've already seen this. I need the rest of it. Alright, I got all the parts of the artifact. I'm gonna go in here and put it together. I'm excited to see what this thing can do. Alright, so I've figured out you can make things in the cellophite, which I'm guessing gives them more health, make them stronger, more durable. But when you pick it up and move it, it'll turn back into a normal cross or a normal chair. It doesn't keep that same property if you move it. I got a bunch of ore up here. What can you do with this? I guess you can turn pretty much anything you want into cellophite. Or gold plated. For the other part of this artifact, I figured out you can activate one of these and it's like a portal. Anywhere you wind up going on the map, you can teleport right back to that location. Pretty neat. I think it's pretty awesome. I don't know how many times I was across the map and I needed to get home. I did not want to make that journey back. At least not on foot. I like it. Oh, what are you doing in here? An intruder. Little friends go to the wall. Rifle. Ah, I can't get a shot. Ah, it wasn't loaded anyways. Well, they're gone. Anyways, back to the artifact.